Hey guys, how's it going? Yeah, I'm back at the river again, just by myself today. Before we get started, if you haven't subscribed or commented on the 100 subscriber giveaway, go and do that. And I'll leave a link down below underneath this. At the same river, just had a different spot, and I just seen Brett zooming in. It's over there behind that rock. There's a built up of gravels and stuff, so I just did a little pan off the top, and I got a little tiny flake. Probably won't be able to see it, but yeah, I might. Yeah, you probably can't see it. But anyway, I'll carry on. Have a little play around here and just keep moving around and just testing around behind some boulders and some rocks and stuff, and yeah, see what the day brings. Alright, I'll give you an update later on. Alright, have a good day. Back again, this is my second pan. So and there's some more down in the black sand there, but that was just quick handed off, but it's not so quite, you know, just fine flood gold, but it's a wee bit bigger than the last couple pieces. And this is the second pass behind that rock, so might keep at it. Do a little pans, do a couple of pans like that, soon starts adding up, so quite happy with that for a pan. It's pretty good. Just having a play around. Hey guys, still, panning along, that's what I've got in that pan, but it's still panning behind this rock, show you, but in there, so yeah, no, it's going good. I'll just keep going on that until I clean it out a bit more, and until I get more hole down to the waterline bit, and yeah, move on. But no, it's quite good. Each pan's probably got, you know, 7-8 colours in it. No, small, but good, the right size, so. It's pretty fun, just having a little play around, just painting over there in the pool. So yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, I'll give you an update after. Hey guys, I'm going to call it a day. This is what I got for probably maybe 2 hours of panning, an hour of panning. Not even actually for that panning itself, how long I've been here, 2 hours. So it's probably like half an hour panning or something. So I had to spare a couple of hours in the afternoon, so it's alright, just testing around new place, so having a bit of an adventure. Well, I've got to spare a couple of hours, but I'm pretty happy with that. For the amount of material I moved and time, it's real good, so happy with that. Now thanks for watching. Hope to get back over to my other place in next week or next couple of weeks to get into that old river channel, that hard pack, so that'd be quite good. Probably gonna have to look at getting a bigger pick, get into that, because my small pick's a bit hard going because it's pretty compact, so I'd like to get into that and spend a good day and get a good test and see how well it is. And that, alright, thanks for watching, have a great day.